Smash drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Four-way qualification match 18 here at Sacramento. 2073 shot up off. No good. 54-19. Takes their pre-position one and shoots another. Oh, that went well. That went wrong quickly. 54-19 fired one shot into the stage, off the chain, into the chain support. Hopefully that machine is okay. The drivers take control. 199, the big SWAT shot blocking bot goes to work for the Red Alliance down near the blue end of the field. 54-19 shot unsuccessful. 2073, our home team, Raven bot from Eagle Force, tries to get a note into the blue amp. Unsuccessful there. They work the way around looking for spare notes. Several provided at the blue source, and they're heading back home. 35-98 with a note underneath the red speaker, but it falls out of their intake and is now just laying on top of the machinery. They've got to get rid of that before they can pick up another note. 55-15 scores successfully. 10 notes scored for the Blue Alliance. Blue Knights offer squad partition, not accepted by the Red Alliance. 35-98 coming back from the red to the red source. After scoring, 55-15 scores for the Red Alliance. 199 just putting on a shot-blocking display down there, but Blue able to get shots in around the sides into an amplified speaker. Got 54-19 around the pick, try to get another note. 2 seconds, 1 second left in amplification, and that's over. So they go back with that note to the amp as opposed to the speaker. 13 notes scored for the Blue Alliance, 6 for the Red. 50 seconds left, 46-14, favor Blue. 55-15, off trajectory shot for Blue Power Robotics. They rebound that one. 35-98, also at the subwoofer for the Red Alliance. And that shot, not successful. 199 playing defense. Blue Power and SES Systemic Eliminators having problems scoring. 57-28, had their bumper sheared up, their bumper cover rolling off on the side. Human players in action here during our end game, trying to get those high notes, spotlight a microphone. One of those notes falls on 2078, but they're able to get it off 2073. They get up and climb. 54-19 up as well for the Blue Alliance. 55-15 ends up parked for the Red Alliance as we end. And 61-20, your final score. And in fact, it is a 3-ranking-point victory. That keeps Burkelli and 54-19 in second place overall as we get down to a almost